Search is over in Algonac. Tonight, the body of a missing swimmer in the St. Clair River has been recovered. 37-year-old Darren Cogbill disappeared while swimming with friends yesterday afternoon. His body was found this evening, 45 feet deep in the water.